Alright, this is where we left off last time, and this is playing 101 in the house. Alright, so let's get going. Our mission here is to save Ellie from David, that cannibalistic pedophile. I'm gonna use that fucking flamethrower on him. Yeah, I know. I haven't used it at all so far. Oh, Ellie's backpack.
What is this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
So what the fuck is this? Meat ledger, good lord. I usually don't like to read this stuff, but it seems like this is gonna be really interesting. £4.94. I see. Wait. Interesting. Alright, I'm assuming that includes human as well. It doesn't say anything there. It just says meat ledger. So this is basically, going to be the end. The last thing we're gonna be doing here. Shit. Yeah.
I gotta find her.
Fuck. Right, okay, so, yeah, this is what they were talking about, in the meat ledger. That's totally, seriously fucked up. Jesus Christ. Alright, get up. Get up before he does. What is that? Oh, a machete. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Yeah, so this is the end, the ending scene of The Last of Us Part 1.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
There is no fucking giving up. And how the fuck is he still alive?
Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
You.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Come on. The fuck is he saying? Oh. Oh wait, I'm wrong. This is not the end scene. Because we still have to take Ellie to the Fireflies. Alright, so I apologize for that.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Yeah, that David guy was,
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
So from the trailer, you can see that Ellie does play the guitar. So I'm assuming that Joel does teach her how to play the guitar. Yeah, I was saying, before I got interrupted, I was saying that... fuck, what was I saying? Yeah, that David guy, eh? He's fucked up in the head. Kind of reminds me of a poor man's Negan. If you guys watch The Walking Dead, you'll know what I'm talking about. However, the survivors did not eat human flesh. So there's that. Yeah, there was a prompt for me to talk to Ellie there, but it's gone. I guess I'll never know what she had to say. Well, that's it. We are almost there. This is it.
God.
It's almost over. I gotta say though, I'm not the kind of person who plays a game again and again. What? Wait. Oh, you know what? Sorry, I'll keep that. I'm not huge on playing games again and again. Once I complete a game, that's it. I don't usually go back.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
I'm trying to make sense of the dream. I don't get it, but whatever. Yeah, so I usually don't play games again and again, because once I know the storyline, I'm like, I don't want to replay it. I mean, what's the point of it? But The Last of Us, especially since I haven't played it in ages, and I'm waiting for the sequel to be released, I feel like I had to play it. But I'm not coming back and playing it on, you know, the hard level, or the hardest level possible. I know a lot of people do it for the trophy, but eh, you know, to each their own. Alright, I don't remember much from this part either. I remember David, I remember Ellie killing him in the restaurant, but I thought for some reason that was the ending. I was obviously wrong. Because we're still playing right now. What was that thing flashing over there? I'll take that. So we are almost near the end of the game, and I haven't done a lot of upgrades. That's kind of interesting, isn't it? What's also interesting is the graphics. Again, I know I keep mentioning that. Graphics, listen, they're not shitty or anything like that, but they're not PS4.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Yeah, they're not PS4 level graphics. Especially not for a Sony game. So, the graphics does grow on you. Everything looks decent. More than decent, actually. Wait a second.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Am I gonna have to kill people here, or? I'm not sure. Zombies, maybe? Because there doesn't seem to be people here, actually. All these abandoned buildings. Yeah, I just wanted to see all these abandoned buildings. Beautiful Utah. That's just to give us an indication on where we are.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Weird. Oh god, is there gonna be another boss fight? So yeah, I'm really proud of Ellie, actually. She killed David all by herself. I thought Joel was gonna come and save the day, but apparently no. Ellie already took care of it, which is pretty impressive for a little girl. But she's not an ordinary little girl though, is she? She's been going around killing a bunch of dudes all over the place. Alright, let's see what we can craft. No, I don't care about the letter.
We didn't have a clue back then.
They should make Joel carry a knife so that he doesn't have to keep on making shifts. And you can't tell me that all the exploring that Joel did, he did not find a single knife. Not even in that damn restaurant where Ellie killed David. She seems sad. You alright, girl?
Everything alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
I don't think I've ever seen her apologize. So that's new. Okay, that's a dead end. Alright, so where are we supposed to go now? You get the tickets, you go in there, but I can't get in there. Oh, there's a ladder here. Cool.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Is she coming? Okay. You gotta pull your weight around here, girl.
Here we go. Ellie. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Okay. What's going on with her? Is she depressed or something?
Oh.
All right, make sure you don't drop that on me. What was that?
Oh my god.
Seriously, Ellie?
Ellie!
You know what? I'm just gonna
Ellie!
Do it myself. Damn it.
You gotta see this.
What is it?
Human? Labs?
What the hell is it?
You can't even see through here. What the fuck was she looking at? Alright, let's go back here. I want to take a look. What, she's excited about the labs or the tents? Seriously, girl?
Are you kidding me?
So the first time I played this, I was kind of sad to, how the fuck did you get here already? To let her go so fast. I mean, not so fast, but to let her go because, you know, they form a good, team. It's kind of like a father-daughter combination. But with the storyline progressing,
come on, hurry up.
Things change. And I think the storyline ended pretty well.
You see that?
No, I don't. I'm still in the building. Damn it. Oh wait. I can still go upstairs? That's interesting. Oh. That's kind of awesome. Let's see. There must be a reason we hope. Oh.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go home.
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Man, all that because of Ellie. Damn, I forgot about that.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, so if you've seen the ending, you'll know what happens. I'm not huge on, you know, giving spoilers and stuff. But it's kind of sad. So I'm just preparing. What the fuck? Why did he have to do that? Holy shit.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Yeah, great game, great storyline. I don't think the game would have been as good or as great, I might say. I did not mean for the great storyline. The storyline is just mind-blowing. Alright guys, this is, we're almost there. What are you waiting for, Ellie? Go. Get the fuck out of my life.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
This is the first time he's been okay with talking about his daughter, Sarah, who died at the beginning of the game. So yeah, it's kind of beautiful seeing how their relationship evolves throughout this game. I see all the blood on the walls over there. So, that's kind of nasty. This is great and all, but what am I going to do with this now? It's almost over. I think there's going to be one last combat scene, if I'm not wrong. But I could very well be wrong. Alright, so let's see what they have here. What is that? Oh, it's a workbench.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Alright, let's... Wait, before we do that, let's see if we can get some more cogs. Nice. Okay. Nothing. I know it's kind of futile to upgrade things at this point, but if we have the cogs, and we have all the parts that we need in order to make the upgrades, why not, right? And like I said, it might come in handy soon. So this deals more damage. That's kind of cool, actually. Armor piercing. That's great. I would love to increase the clip capacity for this thing. Thank you. Let's do the clip capacity again. Or should I? Oh shit. What the hell did I just do? Damn it. This is what happens when you don't pay attention. I don't give a shit about the reload speed for this thing. Yeah, I fucked up. Sorry about that. Armor piercing. You know what? I don't know if this is gonna come in handy, but maybe. Why not? Let's do this. We're gonna burn some motherfuckers if we get the chance to. Let's do power. Alright.
That'll do.
This should be good enough for now. Let's do some more exploring. I guess we're supposed to go through that bus over there, but let's see if I missed anything else around here. I'll take that break. Okay, seems like we're good. You hear that? There's a dog barking in the background.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you.
What? Do you want to come to you? What?
Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
The hell is that? Oh. I see.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
I'm surprised he didn't freak out there, because his brother Tommy tried the exact same thing, and Joel was like, no, I don't want this shit. So we haven't encountered any humans or zombies so far in this area. But I have a feeling that I have spoken too soon, way too soon. There doesn't seem to be any sign of life here, but to be frank,
this time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there, the fireflies.
Yeah, right.
Sure of it.
What's that noise? I guess I'm supposed to climb this and this. Oh shit. I think this is a clicker area. Yep. I had a feeling it wasn't over yet. Let's go this way. Well, at least I have my flamethrowers this time around, and I can kill them with my flamethrower as long as there's no bloaters there. Alright. Oh my fucking god. There's a fucking bloater right there. Am I supposed to kill him? Or can I just go past them all? Alright, let's climb this over here. How many clickers are there in total? There is this one bloater. What's that? Two clickers? One clicker. And there's a bunch of zombies. Alright, now the decision is, should I kill this motherfucker, or should I just try to get past them? You know what, I usually don't do this, but fuck it. Can he climb up here? And this will also give me the chance to use my flamethrower. In your face, motherfucker. Why would she stay quiet? I don't get it. Oh. Let's make some of this shit. Alright. I guess we're good here. I still have some flamethrower ammo. We're good. We're real good. Is everyone dead though? Because I have a feeling there's more clickers out there. I think there was some more stuff around here, was it? You know what, I'll take that. Yeah, it does seem like Joel is running pretty fast right now. Before I felt like Joel wouldn't... Oh, right here. Joel wouldn't run fast. And it was mostly like an Ellie thingy because Joel is old or something, I don't know. That's what I was under the impression of. So that was... Oh, cool. That's always handy. Alright. I don't need any of that shit. Oh. Fuck was that? That is either a frog or another damn bloater. God fucking damn it. And there's a bunch of them over there. They're not bloaters, but they're clickers. So, let's see if I can get... No. Alright, it's blocked, so I have to go that way. Slow and steady wins the race. Why are they giving me so much of this crap? So I gotta say, the flamethrower, although it's cool and all... Wait.
Hurry, Joel.
What the hell is her problem? Should I spend it on healing speed? Crafting speed? I mean, who cares, right? I think this is good enough. Yeah, I cannot get in water there because the moment I get in that water, the clickers will be able to hear me. So that would be counterproductive.
There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
I don't know what she's worried about. Because all we've been doing so far is... Holy shit. Oh, wait a second. But these are just regular zombies. I could kill them. If I can get to the other side of this building, this is gonna be worth it. Let's hope I can kill these. Wait. I don't think I have to. You know what? Let's do it. Alright, so 3 out of 3. She's still crouching. She's not crouching. Alright, I don't know if I had to do this, but I'm just being extra careful here. I think it's safe to use my flashlight. See, this is something I don't like about the game. If you want to make sure that you have all the ammo, I mean, if you don't reload, you cannot pick up ammo, which is stupid, in my opinion. Like, how much have I missed out on because I didn't reload? So I'm all set here. I'm good here. Alright, I guess I'm good. Let's grab this shit. Let's see what else I can craft. I'm actually all set here. So let's get going, turn this shit off. There's no way over there, right? No, there's a door. Let's see where this takes us.
Stay back.
Holy shit, there's a bunch of them. I guess if you really have to go and kill all these clickers and zombies, sure, it makes sense. But I'm not really gonna do that right now. Well, if I can avoid it, I will. Damn it, I cannot avoid it. Okay, so let's find a way to sneak past them, if possible. If not, well, we tried. That is a regular zombie, right? Oh shit. There's two fucking bloaters over there. Alright, don't get me wrong, I don't think it's possible to maybe if you get on that truck. No, that's just awesome for a better view, that's all. It doesn't really help. That's why they were loading me up with the fuel. Seems like most of the zombies are on this side. Maybe I could go to the other side. You know what? Let's try and sneak up on them and see if I can kill them one by one.
Fucking scary.
This is actually kind of stupid, but it might work. Let's hope it does. So my first kill will have to be the clicker. Oh shit. I hope I don't make any sound in water. That damn clicker right here. The second thing I'll kill is that zombie over there. Alright. Come a little closer.